Join us on a road trip through six destinations, with 22 days of non-stop hunting after one species, with only one objective: to experience Stag Culture.
Is there toad, a massive, a giant, an enormous, a humongous red stag. after lunch I will go with her and see if either of us can connect on something. Tough conditions, super noisy ground, but it's as always, every year the same thing. Socks for the win. And that's all. Let's keep going this way, just in case.
Déjame tocar.
Hasta que no quema nunca.
¿Cómo queme? Te pego.
Te pinto. ¿Te gusta?
Si quema, if it burns, will snap him.
Que no quema, coño. This is home abuse, or how do you say
it? Domestic abuse.
Domestic abuse.
Sí,
calla. Sí, calla un poquito. Te pinto mal, ¿eh?
Que está caliente, que lo noto.
Que no. Atenta, que te viene. Te viene. Thank you.
Pues te he dicho, tírale tú.
Es que no la veía yo.
That was a tough situation. That wasn't easy, that was.
Filming okay. For 57 seconds already.
Welcome to another recipe from Stag Culture. So these are the two best drinks that you can have after a hunt, and very typical from Spain, which are the cerveza with lemon, with limon. So you put half cerveza and half lemon soda with ice. Refreshing, and you will not get drunk as fast. And the second one is the classical Tinto de Verano, which is
summertime,
which is some wine. It's better to don't be very good, because you are gonna put also lemon soda on the wine, and you have two really refreshing typical drinks from Spain. My favorite and Big's favorite. Señorita. Film the señorita. She's way nice.
Oh, you have hair.
Chin, chin.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sí.